Boom, part two. I'm gonna get the remote.
You look beautiful.
Here comes the race. There's the finish line.
How are you feeling?
Good. You got the roads locked down?
Boat is clear. We are at the finish line, and Benny's in the Cessna. Liar one, you standing by?
Here we go with this again.
I wouldn't have to use that handle if you stopped telling people you flew Apache helicopters.
I took an Apache for a joyride, okay? That's all I said.
I know that's what you said. We just don't believe you.
Hey, man, look, just because I'm a crew chief doesn't mean I don't know how to fly. You gotta have balls of titanium alloy to do what I do. So I need a little respect, a little R-E-S-P-E-C-T.
All right, enough messing around. All right, what's the status?
Liar one.
Clear, and this is Maverick. Call me Maverick, or I will kamikaze this into your nutsack.
Brum, 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 brum. I've ruined movies.
You got lucky. It's not luck. He's patient.
Sure. Only 4 minutes in. I have the toy car for head. Sorry, my name's first boy. Oh.
Shots fired! Boom, boom! So I'm supposed to watch out for cops, fly the plane, make sure you got a clear lane, and look out for homeless people coming out the shadows. I didn't get that memo, I'm sorry.
Oh no.
Nice driving. I'm impressed. Toby Marshall.
Yeah, but Toby.
The man defeating Mount Kisco.
Now I know his name.
Sorry about your old man. I know you were close.
You, lost, Dino?
What?
I mean, I haven't seen you around for a long time. Figured, you know, you must be lost.
So nothing's changed. After 10 years, you want to just pick up some locker room fight.
What do you want?
I want to see you build a real car.
I got plenty of cars to build, Dino.
Yeah. How's that going for you? I didn't come to insult you. I came to make a business proposition. Could be a game changer for you.
You're handing out dreams now, Dino?
Now I've seen 100 custom racing shops since I left this town. I still haven't seen work as good as yours.
That's these guys. Mommy.
I have a very special car that needs to be finished.
What kind of car are we talking about?
Ford Mustang.
A Mustang?
Ooh. It's the one Ford and Carroll Shelby were building when Carroll died.
How'd you get it?
Mr. Shelby and my uncle. They were close. You finished building my Mustang like you rebuilt that Gran Torino. I'll give you a quarter while we get to the car.
A quarter?
The car's worth $2 million. Minimum. That's $500,000 in your pocket.
What's it called?
Forget about the past, Toby. It's history. I'm here to make peace. And money. Don't answer me now. Just think about it.
I don't need to think about it. I'll do it.
get the car here tomorrow.